go counterclockwise or clockwise. You can do two things. You can dance within a little box here. Right? And you jab. You can do all this stuff you want in this little box. Or you can move this way. You can go this way. You can go like this. You can do anything you want as long as you're moving. See? You can fake. You can go there. You can fake strike. You can go there. There. You can move anyway. Just make sure when you're moving that you move dynamically, not hit. Move around. And the thing is, the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm making a bubble. This bubble is to make him worried about stepping in. Because every time he steps in, he can get hit. But as you all know, respect is usually, you have to hit him first. And that fear breeds respect. So you're moving, move around. Hey, look tired. Yeah, whatever, just move dynamically. And don't just go within the little box that's here. Anything, pretend you're kicking. You could also fake a kick and jab. You can fake this, anything, okay?